Hello, it's me, your little boy, Kiss Samson. I have this video to give us choosing words today. You know, let me tell you, there are seriously so humiliated as a choosing. Let me tell you, a lot of people today are absolutely so ashamed. They are no longer, you know, happy with their own life because of whom you have become after all the ghosting that they have ghosted you. They are no longer with their life, with their own life. They are no longer content with the life that God have given to them freely. They are immersed because after all that they have done to stop you, you are unstoppable. It is something that is absolutely worth intimidating your enemies, because despite of the fact that they ghosted you, they talk down on you, they put in all their, you know, all their efforts to make sure nothing worked out for you. They did all they have done to make sure that you never excel succeed. It is something embarrassing to them. It is so frustrating that they are not able to measure out or to figure out the mist in which they will do what they will stop you. It is something that is annoying them because they have tried their best, but yet you are still becoming fruitful every day. It's something that is annoying a lot of people out there choosing words. Trust me, a lot of people around you are seriously so sick. They are so sick choosing words. Many people around you are so sick. They have made a big fool of their own self. They have made a heavy big fool of their own self. Because majority of them, they have made up their minds to walk away from you. They made up their mind to walk away, to ghost in you, to see how you will be able to fulfill your purpose on this earth without them. They ghosted you because they want to see how you will be able to do, to accomplish that dream you have. But what shocked them is that you are not only accomplishing your purpose, but you are discovering more about yourself. And this is why they are not even happy with their own life. They are not happy with the decision that they have made to ghost you. A lot of people have now fully come to discover that you are not the type of person that they ought to ghost. You are not the kind of person that they ought to walk away from. You are not the kind of person that they ought to look down. So they are not happy with the life they have. They are losing it. They are totally losing everything. They are losing their mind. They are losing their doing. They are losing their soul. Majority of people around you are so frustrated. When I mean frustrated, they are absolutely so frustrated because all that they meant, hoping and thinking that it will destroy you, frustrate you. That is exactly what God is using to elevate you. A lot of people are seriously so frustrated because everything that they were earnestly believing that will not work out for you because of the fact that they ghosted you, because of the fact that they believe within them, they are the reason why you were making it, they are the reason why you are excelling, that if they walk away, nothing will ever work out for you. Majority of people today now have now fully come to make a big fool of their own self. Because they are now seeing how great, how marvelous, how unique and authentic you are doing. They are now seeing that you are becoming the best vision that they never believed you will be able to become. They are now seeing that you are becoming someone that they wished they have in their entire life. So they are seriously frustrated. because you are not the kind of person that they ought to make the mistake of ghosting. So they never believe it will not be easy for them to ghost you, and yet you will still be succeeding. All their mindset, their thought is that, if we ghost him, he will not be able, he will not have that strength, he will not have that courage, he will not have that power. Everything will be zinc, everything will be terminated, everything will be this and that. But it shocked them. It shocked a lot of them, because you are now becoming the best vision of your own self. You are now fulfilling your purpose and your dreams, which they never pray, they never expect, and they never hope for. You know what I'm saying? So it is something that is frustrating a lot of people, because that is the highest mistake they have made, to ghost you, to check mist in which they will be able to stop you. But now they have fully come to realize that you are unstoppable. Because a lot of people ghosted you because they want you to stop. A lot of people walk away from you because they want you to stop. A lot of people tried to start to speak bad about you because they want to make sure you stop. But it shocked them, because you refused to do what? To be stopped. Remember, blessed, I mean, the Lord, the Lord blessed you.